advertising on Facebook and Earth on YouTube. Okay, so here I'm wanting to make a growing bed. I'm going to use this wood to make a temporary wall basically for the growing beds. I'm going to use this wood. These for spikes to hold the wood up. That way I can bring them up. I'm debating on if I want to use this to go all the way to here or just use this. And instead of pulling those screws out, I might just go ahead and nail them in. But I'm debating on that too. So and that's what I've got there. I'm going to rake this out. And the bed's going to start right there at the edge of that drive or that step down of the porch. I'm going to take it possibly to the edge of the porch here or to the edge of that wood, one of the two. So let me get some pictures. Pipes in right here so that if I wanted to put poles in and some chicken wire, I can do that. I can even run it across the back if I put another one there. Put the pipes in for support. I didn't want to know nothing. Went ahead and left those there. I could probably hammer those down. I'll just fill dirt in right here. And this is where I'm going to grow the potatoes. The rest of the potatoes that I have. Which is right in there. I put the first bit of them down yesterday, so. Get some pictures of it. So they're about a foot apart, and this one's 5 inches from the thing, that's 5 inches from that one. There's a drain that's going to be coming through here, so I'm going to leave that open because it's going to come off the roof, and I don't want any of the potato to be underneath that. You know, it'll be deeper because I don't want it to be in the trench area. Here's what it finally looks like. And each of those little sticks is where I have the potatoes planted. Get a video shot of it, and I will show you what I have in the back. This is brought to you by Hanson Mobile Advertising on Facebook and Earth. Thank you. to eat.